Welcome back to our channel. Today, we are diving into the world of healthy eating for kids, specifically focusing on vegetarian foods that can help boost their metabolism. Imagine your little ones full of energy, ready to take on the world. Let's explore 8 fantastic options. First up, we have sweet potatoes. These vibrant veggies are packed with fiber and complex carbohydrates that provide lasting energy. Plus, they're super easy to roast or mash for a delicious side dish. Next, we can't forget about quinoa. This ancient grain is a complete protein, meaning it contains all the essential amino acids your growing kids need. Serve it up in a salad or mix it into a veggie stir fry for added nutrition. Now, let's talk about chickpeas. These little legumes are not only high in protein but also rich in fiber, which helps keep kids feeling full and satisfied. Toss them into salads or roast them for a crispy snack. Spinach is another great option. Loaded with iron and vitamins, this leafy green can easily be hidden in smoothies or mixed into pasta sauces, providing a nutrient boost with every bite. Don't overlook berries. Blueberries, strawberries, and raspberries are not just delicious, they're antioxidant-rich fruits that can help speed up metabolism. Perfect for breakfasts or as a healthy dessert. Finally, consider adding nuts and seeds to their snacks. They're packed with healthy fats and proteins, giving kids the energy they need to stay active and focused throughout the day. So there you have it. 8 vegetarian foods that can help boost metabolism in kids. Incorporate these into their meals and watch them thrive. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your favorite kid-friendly recipes in the comments below.